Hello friends, welcome to the YouTube channel of MoreCustomersApp. Today, in this video, I will show you how you can add the coupons and do the coupon management with the application itself. Basically, in an e-commerce or online shopping store, working with the coupon boosts traffic to your store and encourages the first-time visitors of the website. Here, you can add the promotional codes as well as the voucher codes. So, I'll just show you how you can do that with the application. Log into the MoreCustomers application. Go in the settings section. There you can see coupon management. As of now, I have not added any of the coupons, so this is blank. But if I want to add the one, I'll just add it from here. Coupon name is something for your contacts, like if this is the Christmas season. So if I'm giving it the coupon for the Christmas, so I'll just mention it over here. Coupon code is something which your customer will be applying on the website, so you can keep it like that. So if I am selecting Santa 100 as my coupon code. Discount type, there you can mention three types of discount. You can give a percentage discount, you can give the amount discount, or you can give the discount like free delivery. So here I am selecting amount discount. Now amount discount, if I want to give, I'll be giving the discount of rupees 100. Minimum amount of the order should be of rupees 500. Okay. Category, here I can select all the categories if I want, like suppose if the coupon code will be applicable on the particular category or on all the categories. So here I am selecting all the categories and done. So here you can see the category which the coupon code will be applicable are necklace, bangles, rings, pendants and so on. Start date of the coupon code, you can mention it by yourself, whichever date you want to start the coupon code. And suppose if I am keeping this coupon code for the whole month. Maximum coupon redemption limit is something, means how many of the customers can avail this facility or how many times the coupon can be used. So suppose if I am adding, the coupon can be used 25 times. Just remember, you have to enable this, then only the coupon will be saved. Here you can see Christmas codes and the coupon is active. Now if I want to share it with someone, so I can just click on this button and share with the WhatsApp, Hike or Gmail, whichever way I want to share the coupons. Now we will see how it reflects on the website, how the customer can use it. Just go on to your website. Here I have signed in as a customer. So here if I am selecting any of the products, suppose if I am selecting this, buy now, and here I have selected the above one. Okay, so here you can see in my cart I am having one this. So if you have shared the coupon code with your customers, he'll be having the coupon code. Here in the field you can mention it over here, Santa 100, this was our coupon code, and just apply. So now just see the subtotal is 950, but if I am applying the code here, you can see coupon discount Santa 100, it has been availed, and the amount payable is 850. So this is how coupon code works for the customer, and this will increase the traffic to your website as well if you are giving exciting offers to the customers. In same way, if I want to add more coupons through the for the website, or if I want to create coupons for a scheduled time, I can do it as well. Same, just mention the coupon name over here. coupon code also you can mention. Discount type, percentage discount if you are giving, so you have to mention the discount percentage, minimum amount and the maximum discount amount will be okay. And if you are giving the free delivery, so the minimum amount of the cart should be mentioned and on what category, and then again you can just save. Suppose if I am mentioning here a category, I can just select the pendants and done. Okay, and start date I can keep it, I can just schedule it if I am doing it for the other days. Maximum redemption if I am keeping it as 25 and just save it. Now if you don't want this to be active for the particular period, so you can just turn off the radio button and update, so the coupon code will not be here. This is how the coupon management works. Hope you all like this feature, and if you're having any query you can mention it in the below comment section. Thank you so much friends, have a nice day.